channel, and today we have handstand progressions. And first off, we're gonna start with handstand walk-ups against a wall or any type of surface. And what we're trying to get at is we wanna align our bodies and get that muscle memory down. So let's go ahead and start. So as you saw with Joseph, when completing the exercise, you first start off by planting your feet against the wall or any type of surface, and you walk up until you're almost aligned with the surface itself. And this is gonna help out with muscle memory and how straight you have to be when trying to do the handstand. So the next progression we have is the handstand kick-ups against the wall. So let me show you how that looks like real quick. So in this exercise, what you want to do is start off by kicking off against the surface or any type of wall, and make sure your feet are touching the wall. So after that, you gradually push off from the wall and try and find your balance point. And that's going to help you to find your balance point when you're trying to do a freestanding handstand.
So for the next exercise, we're going to do handstand kick-ups, and let me demonstrate that for you.
So for the handstand kick-ups, this works as a way to conquer your fears and try and find that balance point without supporting yourself against a wall or any other type of surface. So we want to make sure you do this about 5 to 10 times until you can get it really down. Yo, what is up everybody? And before I end the video, I just wanted to thank you guys personally for subscribing to my channel and supporting my Instagram page. And I really enjoyed making this video, even though we did mess up a couple of times. And I really enjoyed it, and I look forward to making more videos. And again, thank you so much for the support, and we'll catch you guys in the next video. And also, don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel and follow my Instagram page. So peace out. See you on the next video. I can't believe today was a day.